John Stossel.
And I'm Elizabeth Vargas.
And this is 2020.
Somebody who's just starting out dancing doesn't know anything about the experience that you have 20 years later when you really move, can move as one and experience the dance, the steps, the music. It takes a lot of rehearsal to make dancing look that easy.